So today we mark the first announcement. It's time for Kentucky to pass a responsible medical marijuana piece of legislation that helps benefits patients across Kentucky. As your Commissioner of Agriculture, the past 8 years, I have run the hemp program in our state. There's no candidate better positioned in this race to have a conversation about what the framework would be like to help pass a responsible medical marijuana bill through the General Assembly and make it about a few things. Number one, it needs to be dialogue between a doctor and their patient and keep big government out of it. Number two, if we're talking about medication, let's not tax it. Let's treat it like other forms of medication as well. And number three, if that we're going to let our citizens use products that are derived by the cannabis plant, and that includes Kentucky hemp, which is already legally grown, or new varieties which could be introduced, let's make sure Kentucky farmers have the ability to benefit from this public policy change as well. As your next governor, I will work with the Kentucky General Assembly to get this passed within the first year in office. And why do you think this is such a big issue? Well, Andy Beshear and his executive orders have muddied the water on this issue. I've talked to healthcare providers, I've talked to patients, that his executive orders, by bypassing the General Assembly, has caused confusion. And what we need is to have a conversation that is proactive, one that does not bypass the General Assembly. As your commissioner, I come to these halls every spring. Some years we pass a half dozen bills, sometimes we pass 10 bills here at the Kentucky General Assembly. And as a former legislator, I feel like I have the ability to work with the General Assembly and not sue them constantly like the current governor is doing. I think that this is an access to care issue for many Kentuckians across our Commonwealth. We want to do it legally as well, not just through executive order, but by having conversations, consensus-driven, bipartisan support that gets the policy right. And let's not forget that this is about therapeutic treatment as well.